More than half the waste in Germany consists of construction and demolition waste, about 210 million tons a year. Sustainable handling of these valuable raw materials is one of the great challenges of our time. IFAT showcases innovative technologies. IFAT is a very important medium, basically to show the visitors what possibilities for processing there are. About 90% of rubble is recyclable. The composition of demolition work residues is examined on site and analyzed according to strict legal regulations.
An
attempt is made to separate as much as possible on the construction site, so only mono fractions remain. Thus, they can be recycled better. Only a few materials, such as bricks, plaster, tiles, ceramics and concrete, are left. This is then pre-sorted, and then only these materials finally come to us, after completed analytics, to the recycling site. Despite pre-sorting, the delivered rubble still contains impurities, such as metals. Only mineral rubble can be recycled. The processing divides the rubble by further breaking, sifting and sorting into fractions of various sizes, from coarse to fine. Only after independent testing institutes have tested and certified the material again for environmental safety and suitability for construction is it actually ready for use. A technical innovation is required in the next few years to maintain the quality of material that gets recycled at the moment. The primary raw material, sand and gravel, which one needs to extract freshly, must be conserved, that the resources are still available for a long time, and look for alternatives where one can use recycled materials wisely. There would be great developments. And in any case, I promise from IFAT good contact with the users. And if one can convince them at IFAT about the quality of the materials, then they will use the materials.